All right, Joey. I'm here. Let's see if we can find what you wanted me to see. This lift could use a few dry cells. Let's see what you're hiding down there, old friend. Better get overtime for this. All right, how do I get this to work? Who put this here? Joey, what were you doing?
Machine. It's noisy, it's messy, and who needs that much ink anyway? Also, get this. Joey had each one of us donate something from our workstation. We put them on these little pedestals in the break room to help appease the gods, Joey said. Keep things going. I think he's lost his mind. But hey, he writes the checks. But I tell you what, if one more of these pipes bursts, I'm out of here.
Hey, here's my old desk. I wasted so much time in this chair. Looks like they knocked out a wall or two after I left. Guess it took a few people to replace me. Okay, that's all of them. Somehow. Should be a switch around here somewhere. Then I can start up the main power.
I don't know what I'm doing!
Ah! Shit! 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 Fuck me! Fuck me! Ah! 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 Shit! What the fuck? I don't fucking know! Stop screaming! Stop! Stop screaming! Stop!
This will definitely come in handy.